Nice of you to drop in.
Alright, hey guys, this is Kamina, and welcome back to Batman Arkham Origins. As I said in my community post, I will be looking at, like, side missions, but that's after I leave the ship. So that's, I need to find Penguin first. So, yeah. There we go. There we go. That took a while, but yeah. Thank you guys so much for the support in my previous gameplay. So now we just head towards... Hopefully now I can just get more done. Hopefully... Check out where to do this.
Alfred, see if you can find any information on the murder at Lacey Towers.
Looks like the police are on the scene now, Serpto. And this is interesting. They're saying Black Mask is the victim.
Black Mask dead. I'm on my way there now.
So what? We can't really go? But what's my objective now? Okay, we need to locate, we need to do that. But we need to leave first. For that to happen, we need to go over here. Deathstroke.
I doubt Black Mask would trust Deathstroke with any useful information. I should follow Penguin's lead and hurry to Lacey Towers.
Lacey Towers, let's do this. After this, we can do some side missions. Or maybe we can do some side missions right now, actually. Once I reach out of here. Anyway.
Alfred, get GCPD to take a look at the final offer. More to Dixon Docks. They'll find Slade Wilson tied up and waiting for them, along with some of Penguin's illegally obtained weapons.
Another anonymous tip. Will do, sir.
Anyway, as I keep trying to say, thank you guys so much for the support in my previous videos. These days, so hopefully when I get these recordings done, I can get one more week done for you guys, so you can, you guys have more content to watch.
Oppressed citizens of Gotham, your cries for help have been heard. I am Anarky, voice of the people, here to save you from the plague of corruption that now infests this once proud city. Those hired and elected to keep us free and safe won't lift a finger. And why would they? They've been bought and paid for. Courage to turn a blind eye. If they won't act, I will. At dawn's first light, the sources of Gotham's ruin will be destroyed. Now, back to your regularly scheduled programming of propaganda and consumerist garbage.
As if there isn't enough going on tonight.
I think, I don't know which side quest to do first. I can check it out when I leave this belt. Is there gonna be people here? Hopefully not. What the lag?
I should hurry to Lacey Towers.
What?
I've got a story to tell you about crime and violence, greed and vengeance. It's also a story of redemption, of second chances, of change. I've planted three bombs for Gotham's corruptions that have
missed. Over here.
Whoa, easy now. I ain't looking for a fight. Got a message, that's all. Anarky says if you're gonna make a withdrawal, you better do it soon.
Oh god, alright. Let's do this then. I guess we're gonna do this. There we go.
They say money makes the world go round. It also makes the world shackles. You're tied to your job, your mortgage. You need to buy the next shiny thing your overpriced television is due to you. Imagine what we could accomplish if only someone would set us free.
Isn't everyone? Let's destroy this quickly. Is this just gonna set off the other bombs?
Alfred, we've got a problem.
So I saw. This Anarky fellow mentioned three bombs, which means two still remain.
I need to find them.
I've no doubt you will, sir.
I've planted three bombs.
And the billboards for the branding.
We gotta shut them down to shut them up. Otherwise, we'll never be free.
Become friendly.
I am not friendly. Cool. Did I do it?
I've planted three bombs.
All right. Before I go there, I need to. All right, let's just pick on these guys first. Ow. There you go. Alright, now let's just level up real quick. Okay, that's good. Alright, let's see where we need to go now. Sort of.
No. I've planted three bombs where Gotham's corruption is at its strongest.
All right, I need to go this way. Hello.
Those we look to for protection.
I don't think I need to skip this part because it's like really close stuff. Never mind. I'll. Take the bat away. Ow! I don't have much time to mess around with you. destroy this real quick.
Interesting. Even after knowing all you did about the places I targeted, you spared them.
Sorry to disappoint you.
Disappoint me? Not at all. Come on down to the courthouse so we can continue Gotham's trial.
Here we go. Alright. Where do I need to go?
I've planted 3 bombs where Gotham's corrupt.
Okay, more travel. Let's finish. Wait, hold on. How many percent is that? 85. Alright. And afterwards, maybe we can do some Riddler ones. Actually, no. Afterwards, we're gonna do a mission. But that's not gonna be in this same recording time as I'm recording right now. Because after I record this, I need to get off the PC. Because I need to get ready for the power cut. Did that pull away from me? Coming here as a in Gotham, no Gotham, Batman Arkham City. I think I need to go up top. Yeah. Abandoned courthouse.
So glad you came. It's an honor, really. There's so much for us to discuss.
What do you want?
I'd like to propose an alliance. I think the two of us could accomplish great things together.
I don't work with criminals. You need to turn yourself in.
Tell you what, I'll turn myself in as soon as you do the same. But you don't consider yourself a criminal, do you? The suit, the gadgets, the sense of entitlement. Another rich kid atoning for his fiscal sins. Such a shame.
What do you think he's got in his belt?
Your mom. Did, but you're not really making a difference. You're becoming what you stand against.
Not quite.
I'm gonna pawn that cape.
Really? Hey!
That's it!
Okay. Oh shit, okay. I see how it is.
Don't get it! We're on the same side here!
With us or against us!
Hold on, let me take care of your lackeys.
This is hopeless.
It's gonna hurt.
Fucking A, man.
You're just a kid.
So? What does it matter? I wanted to make a difference. I thought you'd feel the same.
I do, but not like this. A lot of innocent people almost died tonight because of you.
Innocent? They watched as Gotham went to hell and didn't do a thing.
They're just afraid.
No, they're weak. And so are you.
Okay.
The police are on their way.
Let's get some more armor. Yeah, okay.
Things got to be so bad here. I do. All the time. See, I don't think men like Roman Sionis or Oswald Cobblepot are responsible. They're just a reflection of our apathy, our greed, our fear. We look the other way when things turn sour, bury ourselves in our jobs, consume propaganda masquerading as entertainment. The message is always the same. Don't think, don't question. And what becomes of a society that's given up? It rots. Fills up with liars, cheaters, and thugs. Uptown and downtown. The suit in the penthouse is no better than the guy selling drugs in the corner. They're both doing whatever it takes to get ahead. Never mind the cost.
Anyways, that'll be it for this episode. It's a... It's not really the normal content, but it's like the side quest as you... requested. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.